sitting on the swings at recess, sharing my cinnamon hearts with my princess. But friends are all laughing at me, singing K-I-S-S-I-N-G. She takes my hand and leans in real close, and she says, can you keep a secret? She says that she likes me, but it's a secret. So she wants to know now, can I keep it? But she don't know that I was up till 3 a.m. last night, making this Valentine, trying to get the sparkles just right for you. This when I ran out of glue, I hope you like it. Standing in the lunch line, second chocolate milk on my tray. Well, one's for my girlfriend, but when she takes her seat, she won't sit next to. Why won't she sit next to me? Well, Amy gives a message to Kim, who gives a message to Rob, and Rob is coming my way. He says that Amy liked me back at recess, but now Amy's sitting with James. But James don't know that I was up till 3 a.m. last night, making this Valentine, trying to get the sparkles just right for you. This one ran out of glue, I hope you like it. Sleeping in math class, 26 minutes till the end of the day. I daydream about my Amy so much I don't hear a word that the teachers say. But if math was girls, I would study till they made sense. Without a doubt, without a doubt, I'd add Amy to me and multiply our love, and then it'd factor James out. Up till 3 a.m. last night, making this Valentine, trying to get the sparkles just right for you. Just went around out of glue, I hope you like it. Ooh. I was sitting in the backseat, looking out the window on my bus ride home. Guess who? Kimmy comes up and sits next to me, says she doesn't wanna see me being alone. So she takes my hand and leans in real close, and she says, can you keep a secret? She says that she likes me and wants my Valentine. She wants to know now if she can keep it, because she knows that I was up till 3 a.m. last night, making this Valentine, trying to get the sparkles just right for you. This one I ran out of glue, hope you like it.